welcome to the Garforth Academy FIFA tournament. First round draw. We're all set. The numbers to be looking out for should be on your screen now. To conduct the draw for this evening, please first of all welcome Mr. Baldwin.
Evening.
Mr. Baldwin claims to not have played FIFA for 3 years, but did get the game for Christmas to make sure his skills are sharp for when the tournament begins. And with him is Mr. Donlan. Mr. Donlan's kindly donated his Xbox for use during the tournament and is the creative genius behind the official tournament poster. Mr. D, you are in charge of the balls this evening. If you could empty the bag into the bowl, there should be 62 balls in there.
You can make sure none of them are left in there. All present.
Then we are ready to roll. Mr. Donlan will be drawing the home teams, Mr. Baldwin the aways. It's time to begin the first round draw of the Garforth Academy FIFA tournament. Whoa, Mr. Donlan. That's English for stop a horse. The first two names to be drawn out will receive a bye into the second round, and then we'll start the first round draw thereafter. Mr. Donlan, if you'd like to give the balls a good swirl, the first person receiving a bye into the second round.
Number 38.
Is Mr. Baldwin. And the second person receiving a bite.
Number 9.
Is Mr. Tompkins. Conspiracy theories will be rife. We'll now begin the first round draw.
Fifty-seven
is Mr. Collie. Very keen FIFA player, although on PlayStation. Can he transfer his skills to the Xbox?
59.
Mr. Collie will play Mr. Wetton. An old staff affair to kick off proceedings.
21.
Pre-tournament favourite, if Ollie Barron is to be believed, Adam Jackson.
15.
He's at home to Aaron Booth. Boothie! 43 is Max Taylor in year 7.
61.
And Max will play year 9 goalkeeper Dan Hannan.
16.
That's Kuehl from Morley.
Number 29.
He'll play Lucas Bailey. Big tie.
58
is Josh Gummerson. And Josh is at home too.
Number 19
is Luke Traynor.
22
Sammy Lewis. One of only two female participants.
Number 2.
And Sammy's against Kellum Joyce.
Number 7
is Jack Gregory. Banging the goals in real life. Can he take that form onto the FIFA field?
Number 24.
Jack will be playing Daniel Booth.
Number 13.
Unlucky for some, it's Danny Warren, who's threatened to play with India.
Number 23.
He's against Cameron Steele. Can Cameron steal a first round win from Danny?
Number 28.
That's Big Joe Hayton. Joe's got a home tie.
35.
Against Matty Jackson.
Number 14.
14 is Year 7's Aaron Liddell.
Number 44.
And Aaron's bagged himself a home tie against Mr. Brown.
Number 26.
26 is Josh Moxon.
Number 12.
Josh is at home to Bromley Mills. Year 7 versus Year 12 there.
Number 11.
11, another Year 12. Out of the hat, that's Liam Woolley.
47.
He's at home to Tom Potts. In Year 8.
Number 30.
That's a home tie for Jack Corns.
48.
Against fellow Year 7, Harry Sutcliffe.
Number 52.
It's another Year 7, it's Hal Lynn.
Number 54.
How he'd like to get a win in the first round against Oliver White.
Number 34.
Rob Gillard is at home.
Number 56.
He's at home to Oliver Tobin.
Number 4.
Four, first staff member out for a while, Mr. Walgate.
Number 46.
And Mr. Walgate is at home to Harry Wormold.
Number 10.
Number 10 is Mr. Potts, not played FIFA since FIFA 99.
Number 25.
And he'll be up against Liam Slynn.
Number 53.
53 is Will Bradley in Year 7.
Number 41.
Another all Year 7 tie. He's against Billy Watson.
Number 40.
Number 40 is Oliver Baz Barron.
Number 1.
And Ollie's at home to Jack Morritt. Certainly talks a good game, Jack. Let's see if he can deliver on that talk.
27.
That's Mr. Bartlett. Will he elect to play with his beloved Reading?
Number 17.
Against Thomas Russell. Can Tom Russell up first round victory against Mr. Bartlett?
Number 3.
That's a home tie for Mr. Mann. Get in.
Number 60.
Against Abby Wardle. All the best, Abby. You'll need it.
Number 33.
That's Jack Anderson. And Mr. Anderson.
Number 31.
Is it home to Michael O'Hara, clash of 2 year 11 Titans.
Number 6.
6 is Mr. Bannister, the big Wigan supporter, of course.
Number 42.
He's up against Oliver Coates in Year 7.
Number 51.
Billy Elmer. Billy's at home.
Number 39.
To Oliver Tumulty. Another Year 7 affair.
Number 49.
Joseph Gill.
Number 36.
Joe's got himself a home tie against Chris Bone.
Number 18.
That's our Sean. Sean Wadsworth, my favourite member of my form.
Number 45.
Sean will play Nathaniel Newton.
Number 55.
55 is George Doig Duffield.
Number 8.
He's up against Jake Gale, who's been coached by his younger brother Sam in preparation.
Number 50.
Home tie for Sam Sharp.
Number 62.
Against Mr. Donlan.
Thirty-seven
is Kai McHale Horbury in year 7.
Number 20.
And Kai has got a home tie against Harrison Moore. Should just be the 2 balls left in the ball now.
Number 5.
Number 5 is Mr. Raveyard.
And finally, number 32.
And Mr. Raveyard will play Stefan Jensen. Well, there we are. Thank you very much, Mr. Baldwin, Mr. Donlan, for conducting the draw for us this evening. The first round ties will be played over a series of weeks, beginning the week commencing the 19th of January. Please make sure you keep an eye on the learning platform for details of your fixture.
We've got one extra minute to play of added time.
This is the chance. And is this the moment for them?